Hey, what's up everyone? My name is Matt, and these are the Motorola Verve 1s. They're completely wireless earbuds. I've been using these for a few weeks now, and it's an interesting product because they're somewhat flawed, but I've totally fallen in love with them. So, like I said, these are totally wireless earbuds. So you get two of them, one for each ear, and you get a case that they go in, and this is also how you charge. Now, when you first take a look at these, most people's first reaction is one, they're gonna lose them, and two, they're probably gonna fall out of your ears. Now, the first one, I can't really help you. I don't really lose things very often, so I still have them, but if you're someone who loses things a lot, you might lose these. But as for how they stay in your ear, for me, they have not fallen out once in the few weeks that I've been using them. They do stick out of your ear a little bit, but they're relatively small and they're very comfortable, and overall, there's no problems with the way that they fit in my ear and the way that they stay in. Overall, that has not been an issue. Now, this is a relatively new product category, and one of the biggest concerns and one of the biggest issues we've seen with other products like this is how they connect. These work over Bluetooth, they connect to your phone just like any other pair of Bluetooth headphones, but they also connect to each other. They are wireless after all, so they have to communicate. And for the most part, the connection is very strong. I haven't had to reconnect them one time with my phone. It works every single time, so that was great. But there were a few instances where if I moved a certain way, the right earbud would disconnect from the left one. It wasn't something I had to fix or do anything about. It would automatically fix itself, but it was definitely noticeable. This wasn't something that happened every single time I wore them. A lot of the time it would work perfectly fine. But the connection, although strong, it's not perfect. Now, these are a pair of earbuds, so how they sound is important. Yeah, they don't sound that great. My standard for a just fine pair of headphones, like one that anyone can listen to and they'll be perfectly fine, is the AirPods from Apple. They're pretty decent, but they're nothing crazy. They're not gonna blow you away, but they get the job done. These are somewhat on that level, but with a slight hint of Bluetooth connectivity. You can tell that they're wireless. They have a decent amount of bass, but in the other areas, they just sound kind of muffled and not very deep and rich. For me, they get the job done. I don't really notice the sound quality anymore, but if you're someone who's really picky about that, you're not gonna like these. Now, as for battery life, they claim around 12 hours, but there's a big catch to that. The earbuds themselves last for around 3 hours, depending on your use, but if you wanna get even more, you have to put them back in their case. This case is how you charge up the earbuds over micro USB, but it also has a battery built in, so when you put them back in, they will charge up even if it's not plugged in. Now, there are some benefits to this. If you carry around the case with you, it gives you a place to put the earbuds when you're not using them, so hopefully you won't lose them. And also, it does extend the battery life. Now, my favorite feature about this case is that when you take out the earbuds, they automatically turn on and connect to your phone. And when you put them back in, they automatically turn off. So there's no need to hold down any buttons to get them in parry mode or anything like that. They just automatically open up and connect. There is a button and a microphone built into the headphones themselves, so if you want to take a call or play or pause your music, you can still do that like normal. And also, one thing I really like about this is that you can use just one of the earbuds if you want, so you can just put that one in and it'll still work just fine. There is an app that you can download where you can adjust the equalizer to adjust the sound, and you can also do a pass-through, so if you want to hear what's going on while still wearing them, it can pass the sound through. But for whatever reason, I could not get this app to work. No matter what I did, it just would not connect. So that's definitely not great. Now, here is the biggest issue, and it's probably a deal breaker for most people. That's the price. These go for $199, so that's $200 for a pair of wireless earbuds. Now, here's my issue with that price. I don't really have a problem paying $200 for a pair of headphones, but if they are gonna be that price, they better be very good. These, although I really enjoy using them, they're not perfect. The sound quality isn't all that great, and they do have some connection issues. So if I'm gonna be paying $200, I want them to be a lot better than these are. There are other pairs of Bluetooth headphones in the same price range, but those seem to do a bit more. These are just a pair of normal Bluetooth headphones, but the other ones seem to do health tracking and have apps and you can store music on them. There's just a lot more features that you get with that money. Here, they do have some smart features like voice commands, but nothing that any other pair of Bluetooth headphones doesn't have. So here's my final consensus. I just can't really recommend them. If they were $100, I'd say go out and buy them, but just with some of those small issues that these have, the price point just is a bit too high. Like I said at the beginning, I really fell in love with these pair of headphones, but it's not necessarily because of these specific ones. I just really love that there's no wires anymore. So for the category of product, definitely a win, but for these particular ones, I really like them, but just not worth the money. So anyways, that is the Motorola Verve 1s. If you want to check out a little bit more or pick some up for yourself, check out the links down in the description. Also, be sure to let me know down below in the comments what you think of these headphones and what you think of this category. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to subscribe. New videos are posted every Tuesday and Friday. And also be sure to follow over on social media. Links for that will be down below. I want to thank you all so much for watching. Again, my name is Matt, and I will see you next time. See ya!